Hello, Blue Island residents. After several weeks of staying at home and modifying our lives, I am happy to speak with you this week as we enter Phase 3 of the Restore Illinois plan. I'll be sharing some more information on Phase 3 in a moment, but first, I'd like to update you on the numbers. The number of Blue Island residents testing positive for COVID-19 is 439, with a total of 2,441 being tested. We've had no further employees cases at this time. Our positivity rating is well below the 20% threshold needed to move to Phase 3, beginning May 29, 2020. In Phase 3, restaurants and bars are able to open with outdoor seating and limited capacity. The city is working with all establishments to ensure that they are operating within the state guidelines. As a guest at these establishments, we ask that you please continue to follow safe social distancing and keep your parties to 6 people or fewer. Indoor dining is still prohibited. The Meadows Golf Course is now able to book tee times for foursomes, and golf cart use is permitted. Groups of up to 10 people may gather for outdoor activity, including boating and camping, and all state parks will be open again. Retail stores will reopen for in-person shopping. Stores will be required to provide for and follow social distancing measures. Nail salons, spas, tattoo parlors, hair salons, and barbershops will be able to reopen with restrictions requiring masks on staff, safe social distancing, and services by appointment only. In addition, we will be reopening parts of City Hall for resident business, with safety protocols in place to protect our employees and the public. The Clerk's Office and Building Department will resume regular hours on Monday, June 1st, 2020. The second floor of City Hall will be accessible by appointment only, and the John D. Rita Recreation Center remains closed at this time. Our Public Works Department has worked round the clock during this pandemic and record-breaking rainfall to keep our city clean and functional. And to safely do so, they've had to make a number of modifications to their operations. These modifications, while necessary, may result in slower response times. Thank you, Public Works, for all you've been doing, and to our residents, thank you for your support and patience. While we're all very excited to take this next step toward a return to our new normal as a community, we need to be mindful that we are still at risk, especially our seniors and more vulnerable populations. This next phase should be entered with caution. We should all continue to practice the habits we've learned over the last 10 to 12 weeks. Keep a safe social distance of 6 feet or more inside public places, and wear a mask if you cannot keep a safe distance. Avoid touching your face, wash your hands often, and continue looking out for your family, friends, and neighbors. Thank you for your continued support. For the latest coronavirus updates and information, please visit blueisland.org/coronavirus. This page contains resources for residents, seniors, and businesses, and is updated daily with news we receive from agencies around the region and state. Have a great weekend, Blue Island. Be smart, be safe, and be well.